Is competition a good thing? Most people would say so, as it drives people to be better. However, just like anything, when it becomes too much or uncontrollable, the scale is tipped and people become too stressed out, which can lead to serious health issues in both mentally and physically. So how do we manage the competition moderately that it benefit us, not harm us? One of the way is to know the limitation of yourself, of your surroundings. In other words, to understand the nature of these things, it will give you guidance of when you need to compete and fight and when you need to let go and have peace of mind. So competition can be beneficial to you.